Sustainable fishing means catching fish in a way that ensures there'll be an abundance of fish to catch in the future. Fishing sustainably allows fish stocks to replenish themselves naturally, balancing the needs of the marine ecosystem against the needs of future and present generations. To fish sustainably, scientists need to know how many fish there are, how many are being caught, and how fast they are growing. To figure this out, they use data from scientific surveys and the fishery, as well as mathematical models. Scientists can then advise fishermen on how much fish they can take each year without harming the fish stock's ability to renew itself. If the level of fishing is too high, managers can bring this down by reducing the number of fish that can be taken or limiting where and when fishing happens. This process of using scientific advice to limit fishing to sustainable levels has been applied successfully all around the world. To give an example, Chilean jack mackerel were being overfished in the early 2000s. So in 2014, managers implemented a rebuilding plan where fishermen agreed to limit their catches in line with scientific advice. Now, Chilean jack mackerel has recovered, with recent figures showing that catches have increased by over 95% from 2015 to 2022. By fishing at sustainable levels, stocks have the ability to grow, more time to reproduce, meaning bigger, healthier fish communities in the future. So this is how sustainable fishing means more fish.